The truth.
What's up, everybody? All right. Where do I begin? All right. So you already know what game I'm playing. It's in the title and the thumbnail. This is Undertale. And I know the hype for it's died, pretty much. But here's the thing. I'll put a screenshot up right now. I bought this game well over 2 years ago. Downloaded it. It's been downloaded since I bought it. And that's it. I haven't played it at all. Today was, or right now, is the first time I've loaded it up. And guess I gotta clear off my computer, alright? I got a lot of games downloaded. Most of them I haven't even played. So I'd like to get through them and delete some. And I know this is a pretty long game, so I want to go ahead and do it. I guess we'll do the genocide run. I know there's a genocide and a pacifist. And if you do the genocide run, you miss things that you wouldn't miss if you did the pacifist. So, I want to go through the genocide run first, and then play the pacifist. But I'm not looking forward to this, because I know what happens in the genocide run. I don't want to do it. What? Oh, there it is. World of the humans and monsters. Get out of the way! Come on! Alright, one day war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Ebot 21X. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. This is pretty loud. Don't need that loud. I forget her name. Look, I'm trying to go into this not knowing as much as possible so that I can learn as I play. A little girl fell in. You stupid little girl. Got some Sprite. Hit me up. Sponsor me. It's all here, pretty much the only soda I drink. Uh-oh. Little girl, you fell in. How are you going to get out? You can't. Undertale. Trademark. Ah, that's good. Name the fallen human. I think it's on B. Okay. I don't know. Do I want that? No, I don't. Where is... Okay, A, B, C, D, E. Okay. Ooh. Aha! There we go. Oh no. Done! Okay, finally. Yes, yes it is. Oh, I don't know what's going on, but I can barely tell what's being highlighted. I'm here. What am I doing? What am I waiting on? Error keys? Oh! Your eyes are closed. Thought you were asleep there, waiting for her to wake up. Hello. Howdy. I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I don't do voices. Oh no. I got it. I'll do it in post. Just realized how much extra work that's gonna be. It's whatever. Alright. Z? Z.
You're new to the underground, aren't ya?
Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little Please old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. Well, see that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being.
Use my arrow keys. What, do I press Z again?
Your soul starts off weak, but can grow stronger if you gain a lot of LV.
Got to level.
What's LV stand for? Why love, of course.
Oh, love, okay.
You want some love, don't you? Don't worry.
Yeah, I do.
I'll share some with you.
Cool, share all of it with me.
Down here, love is shared through. Little wide. Friendliness pellets. Are you ready?
Friendliness pellets? Yeah, I'm ready.
Get as many as you can.
Nah,
hey buddy,
you missed them. You don't seem happy about that.
Let's try again, okay? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead?
Oh, it's not a joke. Yeah,
into
maybe.
The bullets. Friendliness
bullets.
Pellets. You know what's going on here, don't you?
You don't seem very happy.
You just wanted to see me suffer.
He doesn't seem very happy. Oh no.
Die.
Somebody save me. Look at that. Also, I would like to point out that my camera, I didn't point it out in the last video.
What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth.
So, you can see more of me now.
Ah,
yes,
do not be afraid,
innocent.
My child.
I'm not afraid.
I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins.
Toriel, the ruins.
I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
I gotta remember to give myself enough time to put in the voice in post. I'm not gonna like this. Wait. Shadow of the Ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Oh, well, now it's much easier to do it. Save. So, level 1, 405. Ruins entrance. File save. Sweet!
Welcome to your new home, Innocent One.
Yes. Keep that in mind.
Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles.
Full of puzzles? I forgot about that. I don't like puzzles.
Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them.
Boom. Got it. Wait, no, wait. Ooh. Whoops.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches.
Several switches?
Do not worry, I have labeled the ones you need to flip.
I figured that out. Stay on the path. Well, maybe I don't want to.
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Cool.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
I'm going to beat you, dummy. You encountered the dummy. Dummy. Boom. I didn't want to fight him instantly, but okay.
Ah, the dummies are not for fighting. They are for talking.
Well, that dummy's...
We do not want to hurt anybody, do we? Come now.
I'm letting out my...
There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it?
A frog attacks me. Fight! Western room is the Eastern room's blueprint.
This is the puzzle, but...
This is the puzzle.
Here, take my hand for a moment.
Oh no.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
Not gonna try it.
You have done excellently thus far,
my child. Are we supposed to
know
that instantly?
However, I have a difficult request to ask of you.
How difficult? That's not a task, that's dots.
I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
I can do that. Anybody want to attack me? Jamming out to the music. I'm just jamming out to some 8-bit music.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you.
Oh, never mind. I'm not talking. Right. Gotta remember that.
I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence.
I'm shaking the whole thing, my bad.
I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, alright?
Hmm? Alright.
Hello? This is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Which do I prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch?
Say butterscotch. I see. Thank you very much.
Click. Okay.
Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Click. All right. Does this tell me how to move things? Oh. I don't have to press any button. Yeah! A Wimsun is pretty weak. Your love increased. Toto. I don't know if I should give my character a Russian accent. Or what? Because I... Oh, this is telling me where to go. Figured that out pretty quickly. I hope. Don't step on the leaves. I get what I deserve. Alright, fight. Boom. And that's the jump one. This frog is just... Are they all depressed? Alright. So I know where to go. I think... Alright. So then at that... When I get to that, then I go all the way down. Alright. I can do this. That wasn't even in the grass. Frog and Whimsome. Probably should have attacked the Whimsome. I'm sorry. Oh, snap. Ah. Hops to and fro. Should have took him out first, huh? No, why can't you just say... Ribbit. Meanie. 5 XP, boy. Let's go. Oh, game is chugging now. Why? Alright, let me read this. Can you read the sign downstairs? No. You have no proof. Alright, I'ma just push all of them. Just in a line of mold smolts? Oh no, you stay on, what are you doing? I did cut myself right before recording. Bye. Oh, burble. I'm not doing so well. Did I say sexy giggle or sexy wiggle? Alright, I did better. Your rumor of lime gelatin wafts through. Almost perfect. Sexy wiggle. No. There we go. I can do this. Oh. Ow, I moved into that one. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, that one was pretty easy. Slime sounds. Oh, alright, cool. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die later on. There's no way I can do all that. Nah, this was pretty easy. I say as I get hit. Nine XP.
Whoa there, partner, who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this?
No!
That was the wrong direction? Okay, think I got it.
There you go. Hey now.
You wanted me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout.
Give me a real workout. That's a ghost.
Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep.
Okay. Yep. Naps the Bluk. Looks really sad, dude. Oh my god. Alright. I'm liking this.
Hey,
enjoying the music. So far, the music's the best part. I'm wishing... This is sad. Why are all the monsters depressed? They're not feeling up to it right now. Sorry. They're into the... He's depressed. Oh my god. Ow. Please be done. And oh, new attack. Oh god. Oh my. What? Oh, the ectoplasm permeates the vicinity. Right? Resorta and Corporeal and all. I was just lowering my HP because I didn't want to be rude. Sorry, I just made this more awkward. Voice, I'm giving a voice in post, my bad. Ooh.
Come on!
Read it, read it. Yo, how did he do that? Like, this dude, which this was made by one guy, I'm pretty sure, knows. Alright, put in the game. I'm pretty sure it's just a if command. It's like, if X is pressed, then play this. Or play this. So it's like, if you press X, it'll play this, but if you don't press X, it'll play something else. Alright, it's a very simple if-o command. But like, oh, it's so smart. I'm guessing this one. Yeah! Guessed right first try. Oh, what are you?
Dear, that took longer than I thought it would.
What you mean?
How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There,
no.
I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come,
nope,
small
can't.
One.
I've been playing
do
for
you
30
smell
minutes.
That?
No, I do not.
Surprise. It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie.
Oh, butterscotch cinnamon pie.
I thought we might
like
celebrate
them in
your arrival.
I don't know about together. We might celebrate your arrival.
I want you to have a nice time
gotta
living here.
Gotta let it. God, I'm not used to doing it in post.
So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have
thank
another
you.
Surprise for you. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home.
Burning? Give me everything. Is that flowy? It's not what I thought it was doing. Sleep with the lights on, why don't you? Cool.
Look at all these cool toys!
You're not interested. That's... Okay, game. Toriel's diary. Read the circle. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. Ha. Funny. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Ugh, pretty bad then. Jesus, that's a big old bed. Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bed. Sock drawer? Are you... How scandalous. It's a sock drawer. It's a regular old bucket of snails. What is up with Toriel and snails? What does it say? Room under renovations. Okay. I'll go downstairs and... I'll go downstairs now. Talking to Toriel is the last thing I want to do right now. Alright, I want to explore. Alright, that's what this game is about. It got ominous. I think you should play it. Do it in post. Keep forgetting about that. My bad. I don't think she's gonna do anything else. Alright, how long have I been recording? About an hour. God. I don't think this is one of those heavily edited videos, so...
I recorded this video right after the last one, How to Cope with Boredom and Loneliness, and I've been editing it every single day, a couple hours each day, since then. There was a lot more editing than I thought there was gonna be.
Found a knife. Toy knife. For a knife. Info. AT. Attack. 3. Made of plastic. Rarity nowadays. Come on. Use. Equipped toy knife. So does that mean I have a stick? Okay, info. Bark is worse than its bite. That's... God. Is this game filled with those jokes? I think they are. I think it is.
Right? Well then.
That was Undertale. This is only episode 1. If you guys don't want to see this, then I'll just play it off. It's video, you know, obviously. It was like $5 or something. I'd like to play it. But yeah, that was Undertale. Again, I bought this game like 2.5 years ago or something. Crazy like that. And I'd like to get it off my computer. So, here I am playing it. You guys want to see episode 2? This is insane, but 3 likes. Yes. Over 100 subscribers asking for 3 likes. Yeah. I do that like every episode, or every video. I always ask for 3 likes. I don't get them, but I ask for them. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. That's it for this episode. Yeah, gotta get better at outros too, don't I? I gotta get better at everything. Oh, I'm not gonna enjoy editing this one, because all that dialogue I gotta do in post. I don't enjoy it. Whatever, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.